Shall we count? All of you see.
Children, look at the picture. Observe and what you find? You find flowers. Which flowers are there? Rose, marigold, hibiscus and dahlia. Children, see the name. Names here. Tell the names. Jaya, Vijay, Mary and Kishore. Children, look at this. Jaya count the rose flowers. Vijay count the hibiscus flowers. Mary count the marigold flowers and Kishore count the dahlia flowers. Rose flowers, hibiscus flowers, marigold flowers and dahlia flowers. Now see how many flowers count by Jaya. Count the rose flowers. Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Jaya count 19 flowers. Write the number 19 in the given circle. Now see how many flowers count Vijay. Vijay count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Vijay count 23 flowers. Write the number 23 in the given circle. Now see how many flowers count by Mary. Mary count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. 34 flowers. Mary count, write the number 34 in the given circle. How many flowers count by Kishore? Let's see. Kishore count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Kishore count 30 flowers. Write the number 30 in the given circuit. Okay? Children, I will give homework. Do it.
Today, homework is write the numbers in words. Example 2. T, W,